What's up, guys? This is Believe Big TV here. And I've really just been reflecting on the time period that we're in. People are really going to look back and they're going to say, wow, America was just so amazing at this time frame. I mean, it's just, we've never been this great. I mean, just take a look at our hip hop, like our new rappers that we have. It's never been this good. We've got people like Lil Yachty, Bhad Bhabie, Cardi B, Migos, all these just amazing artists that are, you know, just so much better than all the rappers from other time periods. Like, we really stepped it up a notch, you know? We really changed things. And America is the land of the free and because of the brave. And it's really just getting better. It's just getting better because we're free and, you know, we have freedom and the flag, and you know, it's just getting a lot better. Our politicians are better. You know, we have Donald Trump, we have, and you know, he's a badass. We've got this fake news, and you know, and all these words that you're going to remember, all the words you're going to remember. Think about all the words that would describe like 2016, 17, 18, you know, probably the next 2 years or so too. Just think of those words. You could think of them right now. Words like fake news, words like deep state, just meaning Democrats, of course. Like, deep state's not Republicans, it's like just Democrats, of course. Other words that you can think of very quickly, like Gucci, drip, finesse. You know, these are all these great words that you're gonna use to describe, wow, kids, this is how it was in the 2010s, late 2010s. Things got real good, real cool, really great, you know. And the stock market is really high, which is always a good thing. So, you know, that's something good to know, is that, wow, it's been at the highest level it's ever been. That doesn't mean, oh, it could only, you know, it's going to definitely go down now. But it doesn't mean that. Not at all. We're going to keep going higher and higher to new levels, just really ramping everything up, and there's nothing to worry about. You know, America has finally got a good president that, like, you know, understands what made America great in the past, and he's working to make it great again, you know, back to when it was great, and when it was, you know, a good place and stuff. So, you know, things are getting better. All right, that's all.